somebody call a doctor?
Human! I wasn't expecting any survivors!
Sorry to disappoint you. Hey, you happen to see a guy around here? About this big, uses a cane? I was supposed to meet him. Did you snack on him?
Your blood is a very precious sacrifice. Eating you would do me no good. I must have every last drop to rule the underworld as king.
King? You? I don't know. I mean, you're a big guy and all, but you seem more like a knuckle-scrapping fart in the wind than anything else. No offense.
Puny human, do you know who I am? I shall show you the wrath of the mighty Goliath!
Parties?
You'll be sorry for this.
Yeah, maybe I will. Sorry, I'm about to kill you.
Wow!
garbage now? Got some weird taste.
You mock me?
A mere demon. How about we wrap this up?
Damn you.
In pit of grief and woe. That made my love so high and me so low.
Gonna have to pick you out of his, tummy teeth.
Pardon my delay. I was catching up on some reading.
Yeah, looks like a real page-turner. So, think Dante's still in there?
If Urizen defeated him, then I expect he's not much more than Clyphod pollen by now.
A what?
Clyphod. It's a tree that grows in the underworld. It thrives on human blood, and those whose blood it sucks, well, let's just say they don't turn out too well.
Well, in any case, we need to find out. If Dante's alive, we'll save him. If not, we don't.
Wait. First, we need to exterminate some Clyphod roots.
V, what the hell are you?
I know I'm late. Shut it! The roads were all clogged.